This right here is a tomato hornworm. It just so happens that we found it on our potato vines. If they have like little things along them that look like little, like almost Q-tip heads, those are cocoons for, those are, I believe, like little larvae or little cocoons for parasitic wasps. You leave them. This one does not have those, so this is going to become a chicken snack. You don't want it, Gold?